watching those falling from the rooftop, termites feeding off the walls, collapsing as my daily life stares back at me with no remorse or recognition of the course this broken heart has traveled. I'm surrounded by a deadly ring of serpents, tightening the noose around my voice, disappearing faster than a hummingbird who floats above a rose like a ghost, never resting or confessing he is a prophet the Lord is testing. He believes in mercy, trusts the divine will be returned in due time, but now I know the world is just another waterfall of sorrow. A man is leering, I sense his evil from the burning heat that's engines from within the fabric of my lucid skin. And in this dream it keeps returning, a voice is laughing, I won't see a judgment that is violent. An electric blessing will release me from this hollow house of murder, a house of burning. Nature's cry, horror wakes me when I see this evil is not just inside my mind. Evil is not just inside my mind.